So what you are going to be doing is I'm going to give you, you're going to work in a group, and I'm going to give you a word, right? And what you have to do is that you have to make up a dance to that word. So if we say the word is elephant, for example, you and your group have got to make the word elephant. Okay? So look at the letters and see what the movements are that goes with each of the letters. So have a quick look. All right, do you get the idea? So, for example, okay, I'm going to ask you to call out the movement instruction for E, and then I'm going to demonstrate what you can do as an example. So what's the movement instruction for E?
Extend slowly.
Extend slowly. So you can extend slowly an arm, if you want to, or you can extend slowly the whole body. So it can be an arm or the whole body. Okay, so extend, what's the next letter?
M.
What's the action?
Leap forward.
Leap forward. So leap forward. What's the next one?
Extend.
Extend again. So can you call out the action for me? Extend. So we can extend again. We can extend the whole body. Now remember, emphasis is on slowly, because in dance we can move fast, we can move slow. Okay, what's the next one?
Push forward. Heavily.
Push is P for push. Push forward heavily. Next one.
Hop.
Hop. So you can do a few hops. You don't have to do one hop. You can do a few hops. I'm travelling up here. Next one.
Ankle rolling.
Oh, that's A. Ankle roll. Roll my ankles. Yep, next one.
Nod head heavily.
N for nod head heavily. And you don't have to perform the movement just once, you can do it as many times as you like. Next one.
Turn.
T for turn. So the body is already starting to travel across the floor. Okay, let's do it again, I'll do it a lot quicker.
Extend slowly. Leap. Extend slowly. Push heavily. Hop. Rolling. Nod head heavily. And turn.
Ready?
Yeah.
So you can see from that that with those movements it can travel you from one side of the space to another. You can move forwards, you can move back. So in dance, you've got to use your space. In dance, you've got to use your body. So sometimes when we think of this dance assignment, you might think it's just the wiggles, and it's just a little bit like place called dancing. But your dance that you do for this assignment has got to use these elements of dance, which is using the body in all its shapes and directions, and using the space. So we're going to do that, we're going to do that as a group. And then I'm going to give you a number of various extensions after you've made up your initial choreography word.